Either I'm slow or getting. I'm not even fucking close to that fucker. Fucking hell, I did it. What the fuck? Give me a save point, please. Holy shit. There's no way I won that, what the fuck? Give me a save point, please! I'm begging, Jesus Christ! I don't think there's a save point here, man. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there is a save point. Fucking back here, aren't we? Oh my god.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Hallucinations.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't. have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
Oh, fucking hell. Gotta avoid that just in case she does actually hurt.
Where the fuck are you?
This is a little game of hide and seek, apparently.
I don't want to hurt you.
Oh. Yeah, looks like this house is gonna fucking come down, what the fuck? Going back up in the attic. Jesus Christ. Did the double fucked me over. Alright, we're back at the ashtray.
Get away! No, you don't! No, you don't! Stay back! Away
Oh. Did you ever call it? Oh, Jesus. Oh God. Jesus.
I just let him offend me.
Let's just try then. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking Eveline.
You.
Why does everyone whack me?
Goodbye, Eveline.
I don't think I need to do anything, right? There we go. I thought she just pushed me out automatically. No, I do have to like get that engine. Great. Fucking great. Alright. Hold on a second.
All right.
I don't know. I should just like just go all in. Just SMG. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Got our leg. Don't have much bullet in the SMG now. Jesus fucking Christ.
I just wanted a family.
Yeah, fuck off, mate. Right, she dropped us off. Hard landing, I'm surprised we didn't die from that. The Albert. Albert 1-0 0-0.
Play time's over.
Shit. I need more ammo. Oh no. I got it. Holy shit! Oh! Fucking hell. That wasn't too tough of a boss battle. I'm like the fucking fat molders. Freaking Jack. Ugh. Oh, look at all those achievements. Oh, achievements, whoa. The Albert. The Albert Wesker. Was that his gun? His trademark gun? No, that must be Umbrella. Not Chris.
The fuck took you guys so long?
That's not Chris, no.
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Eveline, who made them that way. But now Eveline's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
I hope Kakon doesn't content ID this shit. Well, that was it. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. I'll let the credits go. I need to take a drink. A good celebratory drink. Should I skip the credits? Didn't know there was gonna be a second credits. I didn't know, obviously, yeah. Oof, jeez. We did it. We actually did it, holy shit. Gonna move the mic a bit, that's gonna... I don't think that was Chris. Gonna say that. That was not Chris Redfield. He said he was Redfield. He doesn't have a brother. He has Claire. I don't know. Apparently I've heard there's gonna be DLC about Chris. And I swear he didn't look like that. I saw it, was like gonna be some, I don't know what kind of DLC it was. Alright, is there a way to skip this? No, we gotta go through it. I might as well just talk through as the credits go on. So wow! That was a good game, gotta say, even though I was, you know, it did some decent rage, but yeah, it's Madhouse mode, isn't it? I dragged myself into that one. I think Resident Evil 7 is a good addition to the Resident Evil series. I mean, I think it tops 5 and 6. And this might be a, you know, like a... Well, not like an understatement, but my, you know, like, opinion. I think it tops 4, actually, this game, in terms of survival horror. Because Mama wasn't really, you know, like a... It was scarce in Resident Evil 7. In Resident Evil 4, it was, you know, you get your armor pretty much here and there. But I feel like Resident Evil 7 really did the survival horror well enough. I mean, because Resident Evil 4, right? I played Resident Evil 4. And obviously you can't compare a game that's in third. Is it third? It's in third person, right? Perspective. Than a game in first person. Yes, Resident Evil 7 did have, like, you know, obvious jump scares, because, you know, I mean, how can you make a first person game scary? You just obviously have to do, like, close up, you know, shots. Just like that time when I found that molder through the door after we got the hand, because that scared the shit out of me. I wasn't expecting that. I was just like, oh yeah, let's just get out of here. But, I did call it, actually. It was like, it's the old woman, Evelyn. But I thought there was two Evelyn, so it didn't add up. It was the same Evelyn, it's just that she's using her hallucinations. That's why. But as I was saying, Resident Evil 4, I can't compare, you know, Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 7 due to the fact that it's in, you know, two different perspectives. And like, I can't compare scariness, because both of those games are quite, you know, some scary shit there. Resident Evil 7, obviously, you would get scared, as I said before, first person. But in terms of survival horror, I'm saying the fact that Resident Evil 7 does beat Resident Evil 4. What else I could say? I guess Resident Evil 4, I don't know, because is there really exploits in Resident Evil 7? I really haven't checked that much, but in Resident Evil 4, you can just buy the rocket launcher and clear and just beat majority of the bosses. That's how I did it in, when I was trying to unlock hard mode. I just used rocket launchers. Leon comes in, rocket launches El Gigante. Is it El Gigante? El Gigante is the lake monster. You can't do that. You just harpoon it. Who was it called? El Monstro? I don't even know. I think El Monstro was the lake monster. El Gigante was the... I don't even fucking know. But it was basically the dude with the... He was a massive guy. You know the one. He's the first boss you ever encounter, I think, in Resident Evil 4. Yeah. Then the second one was... El Monstro, whatever it was, because you could just rocket launcher that weak point, kill him off easily. You could just buy the treasure map as well. Unfortunately, I won't be doing a Resident Evil 4. I don't think I'll do a Resident Evil 4 playthrough on this channel, because I just, I don't know. I just play games that I haven't completed on this. This is a boot. Of just playing playthroughs. I want to do reviews, right? And I said, but I feel like I want to do more reviews, you know, like anime reviews. I'm quite a big fan of anime, honestly. So I might, like, do, it's the music versus the When You First versus the Fat Molders. Those guys are bastards. I'm gonna say that out. Those guys are fucking... Whoever designed them, fuck you. They're fucking toxic, just like goes through walls. I mean, you don't get hit, but it just... At least make some collision, please. And their range is massive as well. But as I said before, reviews. I want to do reviews, man. I want to, like... Well, not, like, make a loose script and just talk what's on the mind. I mean, I did say I got a C in English, but... I feel like I could do it. You don't really have to be, you know, have an extended knowledge of vocabulary to be a good reviewer. So that's what I'm doing. I think I'm most likely going to start with a review soon, but I feel like that Harry Potter one, I think it's going to be later. I think that's going to be like the second review I'll do. The first review, or maybe the first, but the reason why I say second is because editing does take a lot of time. I said before that the project, now I just call it the Harry Potter Chamber of Secrets review, it takes long, you know, it takes long to make a script. And truth be told, I said I had to scrap the whole thing, like majority of it, because it was meant to be for the holidays, but I didn't do it. I'm a fucking idiot. Because I can't keep to my deadlines and promises. I think I always, you know, like, set the bar too high, I think. I should always just, like, set the bar just right, you know, something I could actually do. If I set the bar too high, I always, like, fail and shit. Just like the, if you set the bar too high in high jump, obviously you're gonna fail. But if you set the bar, you know, just right, like you've always been doing it, I think that's where it's at. So in review, I feel like I'm gonna do a review on anime. I don't know, something that just happened this, you know, this season, winter season of anime. I don't know what it could be. Maybe Little Witch Academia. Maybe after that finishes, give my little insight of it. But as we close, but that's something. The review is gonna be there. This channel is gonna be reviews, right? The main core of this is reviews, but I want to play games, right? I don't know, there's like a shit ton of stuff here, but it's nearly gonna end. But I want to make, you know, I want to just play games, because I haven't really played much games but I've never, you know, like, recorded. I have in the past, like, when I was, you know, like, I don't know, when I was still 11, 12, whatever. Oh, shit. Hold on. I'll continue this conversation after this. Oh, that's it. I hear a phone, though. That was a phone. That wasn't my phone. But what I was going to say, yeah, I just want to make, you know, me recording it so I could just make a memory, technically. So I could just look back and see what I've done, because I think me playing Valhalla was pretty cool, and I want to review that. I want to play Valhalla again, as I said before, like 100% it, because there's so much shit we have to do still there. Maybe in Resident Evil 7 as well. I don't think so. I think I'll just do it off camera doing the second playthrough. Won't do Zoe's ending, unfortunately. But let's see what we've done here. Difficulty, Madhouse. We did 11 hours. Damn, that's long. Yeah, how many days? It came out 24th, and that was the first. So that's 6, 7, 8 days. So about a week. It's all right. I took like 2 days off, so it would be like 5 days of 2 hours recording. 2 hour 30. Mr. Everywhere Destroys. 11 hour 20. Shit. Anti-coins. Wow, I missed 11. That's interesting. Files. Box opened, yeah, steroids use 2, stabilizers use 1. Alright. Yes, we got the Albert with 01 out, that's gonna be OP. The Secret of Defense, alright. Infinite ammo. That'll be cool. No, that's Chris, right? Coming spring. That is not Chris, he looks fucking different, man. I mean, I know it might not be on the same team, I don't think. But that's it, yeah. Is there anything else I want to wrap up? I don't know what I'm going to do next. I'll probably, if I got a few weeks before, you know, winter season anime ends, so I could give, like, my thoughts. I don't know how I'm going to title it. I'm just going to put, like, my thoughts on da-da-da-da. I think that's going to be the title. After that, thing is, I want to do the Harry Potter ride, but, you know, I think I gotta save it, you know, best to last. I gotta make all my jokes right, you know, keep it entertaining as well. But I never have ever done that kind of thing before, so, you know, first time for everything, right? And I did some, and about the channel of doing playthroughs, I did, yeah, I'm starting to remember now. I used to make videos before. I don't know how many channels I have, that's registered on YouTube under me. I have one long ago, and I used a sweet old vintage Hypercam 2 to record Flash games. Because who was the YouTuber? Tasselfoot. He used to do like walkthroughs of Tasselfoot. Is this his name, Tasselfoot? I don't know. I think that's his name. If you search him, you'll find something. And he used to do, well, I won't say used, he does. Well, I don't know, because his channel's kind of, you know, finished. He hasn't uploaded for a while, I don't think. Or maybe he's taken it off, I don't know, I haven't checked. But his videos was based on Flash games. He did walkthroughs on Flash games. And I started doing that, and obviously didn't get enough views and all that jazz. But this one, this channel, Jeff the Ninja right here, it's going to be reviews, it's going to be playthrough. I think the playthrough is going to be, you know, like just the medium part. But I want to, yeah, I think I need to find time for me to do editing, right? Obviously, I'm still in school, high school, in my last year. But I'll tell you a story of what happened of my school life. I still have to do that. I have to do work then, so there's probably not going to be episodes there. Maybe I could do my reviews after I do that, because, like, you know, just normal-ass reviews. Like, I think the anime reviews are going to be more lax, more of, you know, not that scripted. It's just going to be on my mind. Probably I'll add like a few things here and there, but it's not going to be like what I want to do as the, you know, like John Trump Peanut Butter Gamer kind of review for games, obviously. So that's basically it on this channel. I hope you enjoy this last session. There's going to be a shit ton of parts. It's going to be like 20 parts, I don't know. Like 15 maybe, I don't know. But I hope you enjoy Resident Evil 7 on PC by your boy Jev the Ninja. I don't know, just call me Jev, just please. Call me Jev. We did it on Madhouse mode. God damn, that mode is so fucking hard. But I mean, I got this game for like 26 quid. I got like the actual physical edition of it as well. Gave me a Steam code and I couldn't play, obviously. Steam was like, no, you gotta wait till the game actually releases on Steam. So I'll wait there. I see fucking like Radbrand Tetra Ninja making videos already. Tetra Ninja's already finished this. Radbrand's still carrying on as I done this playthrough. Oh, I'm gonna like shoot out these episodes quickly now. But excuse me there. I still got the cough. But yeah, I got actually the physical edition. And so that's how I got Madhouse mode. And that's how you get this title screen like already there. Because previously I did say like the title screen was different. Because it was just a black screen and it just said start options, I think. That's it. But anyways guys, as I said before, hope you enjoyed this session. I don't know where I'm gonna go with this next. I already said what's on my mind. And it's probably take like 11 minutes of me talking. But anyways, guys, hope you guys, you know, don't have, you know, have a good day, you know. Say your thanks to Lord RNG Jesus right there for helping me through this challenge. And I'll see you guys next time. I'll catch you guys later.